like gym class.
It's authentic.
So I have to wear this sad ass cat suit while you're what, Miss America?
Star Girl. Okay. Don't worry about the fit. I can tailor it like I did mine. Here, put on the cowl.
Oh my god, it smells worse than the suit.
Come on. Ugh. Size fits all, apparently. That is so cool.
You're checking Wikipedia?
It didn't come with an instruction manual. Okay, here, powers and abilities.
Apparently, he could cut through metal using his claws.
I could get used to this.
Whoa. Oh my gosh.
It says Wildcat had the agility of a cat.
Out with the old, in with the new. Forget everything that you thought you knew.
It says he always landed on his feet. Position?
If by position you mean hanging off the side of a building, then yeah.
I miss you, Dad.
Can't end this too quickly.
Okay, now we can.
Come here, kitty cat.
Yeah.
You ain't up for this, sweetheart. You kill one person, brainwave of all people, and you get weepy? You ain't got what it takes to get the job done.
You scratched the window coming in the first time.
I'll do more than that right now.
Wait. Yolanda, I didn't do it. I did not kill the gambler.
You had the gambler's laptop, and you didn't tell us.
I have my reasons. I would have explained, and I still can.
Too late.
You've always been a bitch. Same.